homestead here?
Well, they are giving a full refund to customers. Another cruise could be on the horizon for them. I'm sure after that ordeal, what they want to do is jump on another.